Hi, I'm Manfred Keene, the Bullard Thermal Imaging Training Instructor, and today we're going to be shooting a series of videos on all of the Bullard product line of thermal imagers. At the end of the videos, if you have any questions whatsoever, either contact myself or your local distributor or your local Bullard regional sales manager. In this segment of Bullard training videos, we're going to talk to you about our digital video record processes, our DVRs, that are available in our Bullard thermal imagers. This is going to be a two-part video. First part is we're going to show you how to shoot proper video. The second part is how to download that video. Now, if you're not aware that the capabilities, the option of having a DVR in your thermal imager enhances greatly the training capabilities in the fire department, but also on the fire scene, to be able to capture that information and to be able to share that information back within your department. So again, a digital video record is an option in all Bullard thermal imagers other than the Eco X imager. The T3, T4 X series of the Bullard thermal imagers also has DVR capabilities via the handle. The handle allows you abilities of capturing 300 JPEG pictures and 5 hours of video in AVI format. Again, the importance of being able to take a still picture or a video has the capability both in this handle. Now, to operate that function, when you turn your imager on, there'll be a record light that lights up in green, indicating that the DVR is ready to go. The red button on the side, left-hand side of the handle is very important. I press it once, my green light flashes red. I've now captured a picture. Again, slow and methodical as you're capturing your pictures, because if you want to take pictures and you're bouncing around, you're going to get very blurry pictures. Nice, slow, methodical for your picture taking. To engage in video, take that red button, press it, hold it for 2 seconds. My light will start flashing red and green, red, red, green, red, green, red, green. And again, slow and methodical when you're capturing a video. If you want to start doing this as you're looking around, that's exactly what you're going to get when you play back your video. So again, slow and methodical. When you're finished, again, press it, hold it for 2 seconds. My light now flashes back to solid green. My record capabilities are done. It's very important that you turn the DVR off first before you power down your thermal imager. Once that's done, again, power down your thermal imager and you're good to do the download. Please feel free to check out our other videos, which contains information on our options and features.